So, Ivo has many questions. This will be the first one. The roles you play can be considered unique. What made you pick the roles you took on?
See, you've given the answer. Well, they'll be unique and no different from each and every role I've played. Hopefully, I'll pick them up again. You know, I get to learn. More than playing the role, I get to learn so many things by doing different characters. But you know, each character in television is on the show. There are too many different characters, and you know, characters speaks about the character. So obviously, I think you're very answering your question. Yes, they are unique.
So which one would you like, the vampire or the
artist? I work for my audience. Of course, for myself also. It's my passion, and when it comes to work, for me, any kind of work is the same. Besides the point, how much I get paid, or you know, how much money I'm making, or whether I'm making money or not making money, that's besides the point. For me, money is not important. For me, my work is important. So that's how you know I relate myself to every character, and every character is close to my heart because you know, day by day an actor evolves, and I am also learning so many things like this.
You can tell this was your experience about both the roles.
Yeah, of course, you know, it's a lifetime experience. You don't get to play a vampire and a superstar in one lifetime. So I think I really gotta be lucky to have done some good karma in my past life.
So next question will be, in the current track of Madhubala, the audience is getting to see RK in full mean mode with his four Fera bike Madhu. Will the audience ever get to see Madhubala right back? And will there be a time when the arrogant RK will transfer to Rishabh the Madhu?
See, you know what? You cannot really fix a track in television. There's so many things which work. So many things which work, you know, on a daily basis, but you might not want to work for us. Vice versa. So it totally depends on the writer and the creative team what they want to. Basically, I am actually like a clay. My director tells me I'm certain I just do it in my own way. He removes and put. So I'm no one to take a call on this. So I think it depends totally on the creator and the writer.
The more you take, the more you leave behind.
The more you take, the more you leave behind. See, it can be on any situation.
What do you leave behind after you walk?
See, there are a lot of memories. I have a different way to look towards this riddle. For me is, the more I have taken so much from Pyaar Ki Yeh Kahani, but you know, there are memories which I can't get over. You know, there have been times where in the morning I wake up and I think I'm still going on Pyaar Ki Yeh Kahani. So, Pyaar Ki Kahani will always be close to my heart because it's a different show. These kind of shows are not made every day on that. So,
Exactly. What holds two people together but touches only one?
See, again, this also has a different perception. It's as similar as half glass and empty, you know.
The man who invented it doesn't want it. The man who bought it doesn't need it. The man who needs it doesn't know it. What is it?
Technology. See, you crave for certain things. That's a very basic human tendency. You crave for certain things. Okay, you know, you be ambitious for certain things. Okay, today I have a Maruti 800. Tomorrow I'll buy the Honda Accord. Day after I'll buy a 7 Series. No, I mean, years later I'll buy a 7 Series. Then probably I'll have a Land Cruiser or a Lexus. Then I'll probably have a Ferrari or a Mustang or a Maserati. So, you know, these are desires. But when you get it, there's a very big kahavat in Hindi. So, when you have it, it depends on context.
So, what can you catch but cannot do?
Can you catch?
Yeah.
Obviously, someone who will do is you.
I'll give a grade for this. We tend to fall sick when we catch it.
Good.
One word that comes to your mind. Indian television.
Indian television. Used. Elaborated. It is the people's product. Everyone and anyone can watch it. You don't need to buy 300 rupees to watch Indian television.
The
other
system.
I think I shouldn't have
asked. But it would be better
for you. See, TRPs, I don't know how far they're true or it's just an evaluation. It can be anything. Fixed guarantee or, you know, it's expectation. It is just an average. And when you say it's average, you know what average means. There's a difference between percentage and average. Percentage is what you exactly achieve. And average is an estimate, approximate thing you have achieved. You don't know 80 exactly.
80 exactly. No. R.K. Madhubala chemistry.
R.K. Madhubala chemistry. There's so far we aren't playing chemistry. It's been
fighting enough.
Obviously, no. See, for Indian television and the youth, chemistry means only one. There are blowers all over the place. He was and he was giving all romantic dialogues and you know, the background is some talking. Romantic. It's all the bonus. Me, chemistry is the one which is done in lab. Yeah. So yeah, I think R.K. Madhubala chemistry is full of there's no ishq.
Werewolf vampire chemistry.
Werewolf vampire chemistry is the biggest enemy. The biggest enemy is the world. A werewolf and a vampire for hire. But yeah, they are the biggest rivals. One is cold blooded.
Last one,
Balaji Tarzan. Balaji
Tarzan's
interview chal raha hai. Balaji Tarzan's the first person comes to my mind is Ekta. I started my career with Balaji. My production was not to work with. All I have to say about Ekta Naam is she's got the eye. When she already seen some four and a half right now, she must have seen something in me that she crushed. So I think after 5,000, I was not that bad also. I think she got the eye.
I mean, anything for our US and UK,
you know? Yeah, I just love you guys and. The only thing I have to say is what am I today is because you people, you all don't watch my show, I'm an athlete. So please keep watching Madhubala and I think you guys know the time. Thank you so much for all the love and support and I still work hard same way I used to 4 years back when I started my career. You know, I put my blood and sweat in the show. Thank you so much. Love you all.